tonight's the night, yeah. Oh, you like that?
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me, Mrs. Cleaver, is the beaver here?
You know it, Ward.
So tonight, Marianne and I are taking our son, Will Blake.
Mommy's coming with you.
Dog.
Ew. Wait a minute.
Oh, honey! Are you coming?
Will Blake's never been to a gentleman's club, and being the gentleman that he is, we decided it's time to go. And yeah. He's nervous. He's a little
petrified.
Okay,
so here are my questions. Will, what are you scared of? Like, what's the fear?
I don't know. I don't know.
Well, think about it. Tell me. Like, what are you scared that you will be aroused? And that's awkward? Is that? I mean, that's valid.
That is a really valid point.
I mean, probably. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Well, I got Viagra if you need it.
Yo, calm down.
I mean, I told Will he should wear sweatpants,
that's
no underwear.
That's what somebody said on Facebook.
Oh, yeah. Go in there ready. Let them know
what?
You're in the show. You go in there with like some of those slippery sweatpants on. Why is that gross?
Well,
you're getting the most bang for your buck.
Okay. Is it possible to go and not at all be aroused? I mean, I would imagine I might not be.
No, of course it is.
Okay.
Some guys just go sit at the bar the whole time.
So here's my question, because it's been so long since I've been like, no pun intended, a handful of times. Mm-hmm. Maybe like three or four. And I was partying, like drunk, so I don't really remember.
That's when a lot of girls will show up after they've been somewhere else.
And someone's like, do you want to go to Jumbo's?
Let's
go! Yes, we should go to Jumbo's! So, so somebody sponsored a lap dance for him. They gave me money.
$20. I don't
know
if that's not enough.
How do we know how much a lap dance is? Is there a menu?
I could see? I don't think they do
a
it like
carte?
That. Yeah, they
I'll
will
take
ask
the
you.
Lap dance with a side of a hand.
Yeah, and a hand drop.
Yeah. Oh, I don't think you can say that.
Oh, hey.
Dirty word of the day.
Did
early.
He got it.
Dirty word of the day.
Yeah.
Wow.
You heard it if you're on the stream. Yeah. In the was scheme of things, was that really that bad? I don't think so.
No.
Handy.
Sandy.
So, yeah, I think that it's...
How do you know?
You work it out before they go back. Hey, how much for a lap dance? It's $30 for a song or two songs.
A song.
It's per song. And can you pick the song? Like,
no.
What if it's short?
Yeah,
okay.
Sometimes it's like November rain.
Yeah, you're not going to get November rain.
They're exhausted. And then, even though you paid for the lap dance, do you still put tips in?
Yeah, it's traditional. And 410-338-1098.
I'm so cheap. I'm like, so I have to tip on top of that?
Well, that's, I mean, they're valid. Like, yeah, it's just like, hi.
A couple bucks
50.
At the end. Of
after, is that it?
If you're going to give 25 or 30 for a lap dance, yeah, a couple bucks at the end, $5 maybe.
Patrons have to buy the dancers drinks?
They will ask you.
To buy them a drink?
Yeah, and that's for them to sit there and chat with you.
Oh.
And you can bypass that and be like, let's go to the back.
Okay.
And then you go to the back.
That, yeah.
Right, yeah. Buying a drink is kind of a waste, if you ask me.
Oh,
I would.
You
unless
don't
you just
like
want
talking.
To converse.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you're trying to get your conversate on. Well,
so when strippers talk to patrons.
So funny. He's cracking
it. When strippers talk to patrons, is it generally small talk or is it sexy talk?
It's small talk. Hey, so what do you do?
Oh.
How you been?
So it's not like, you know what I'm going to do? Like that?
No.
That's how I would talk if I was a stripper. Hey, what's that?
Ooh. You would switch that up after a while.
Hey, what's that? You like it? Yeah.
What would your stripper name be, Marianne?
Marianne.
Would it?
Call me Murray.
Murray.
Yeah.
Wait, isn't there a formula? Like, I think Wendy actually told us. Isn't your middle name and the street you grew up on?
I heard the name of your first pet and the street you grew up on. So mine would be Sylvia Cutter. Sounds awful.
No.
Yeah.
Cutter. Anything with Cutter is funny. I'd be Buster Sheridan.
Buster, what about you? I thought you were Blackie.
Buster was the Lazopso that died, and I couldn't wait to tell my...
That would have been better.
Yeah, that Blackie came along after Buster.
First pet and name of street.
Well, mine would be Brandy Sagra.
Brandy Sagra.
Brandy. So you've had a...
Brandy.
A sex change.
Yeah, you'd be very all welcoming.
If anybody wants to join us, we'll be at the ballet in Curtis Bay tonight. And we'll be there at 8 o'clock.
Yeah, we'll be there at 8 o'clock. For sure, join us. Why not? Say
Fantasy
hi.
Fantasy Sports Bar and Gentlemen's Club.
Yeah.
Where some of the ladies would dance to this.
Oh, my gosh.